Okay, period three against the Glenview Stars, Sun Prairie, Wisconsin. Should have been on the DL at least three times today, maybe four.
He hasn't been on the deck yet in the third round.
Get that out of there.
It's the icing, I don't know.
Now, is he throwing somebody in the box?
Oh, did they touch it?
What? I don't.
Touched it on the bench.
That's just a whistle, though.
Unless they like lean over.
Maybe it's a timeout.
You're ridiculous, ref. Good first game.
Let's go, yellow!
Go, yellow!
They still got five. Some kind of weird misconduct?
I don't know.
Go, yellow! Go, yellow! Let's go!
Move those legs, Ethan!
Check him! Get up! Go, Paul! Hey, you stole one!
bet you saw one. Seems like we've been here all day.
Well, we kind of have.
I'm
lot of fucking bullshit talking. Like, what's the story? What are they talking about?
No.
I mean, right? Like.
Thank you. Good. Step up to the blue line.
Let's go, yellow!
Step up to the blue line. Yellow, okay.
Congratulations to the Yellow Jackets. Glenview. Let's start with individual awards. Let me do my best with all your names because there's some tricky names here. Let's start first with Lauren Abraham for Zero Grouch.
Please go
ahead. Yeah, we are officially done. It's here for the teams, and hope to see you back next year.